Kings here in the first period, but unable to score yet.
The system of the Coyotes is to overload. Now we have Flinn and Nazarov behind the net. And they're tying each other up. Now the bombs are starting to throw, and it looks like Nazarov tried some lefts. Flinn tried the rights. These guys went at it in Phoenix in the last game, in which I felt, at least, that Nazarov should have got the instigator right here. This was both guys starting at the same time. And I assume we'll only get 5 minutes each for fighting. Now you see them grabbing on. I think the linesmen here early in the game, what they're doing is letting them go, let themselves tire them, so that you try to prevent a second and third fight later in the game by letting the first one go as long as possible. We'll take a look to see how it's done. After a great shift by the Coyotes, Flynn's down low, takes the body, turns, bump, bump, gloves. And that's all it took. So you see that neither player left their position. Neither player threw the gloves down first. Both guys were ready. And both guys exchanging punches right there. Some heavyweights. The bombs are going back and forth, although you have to call that one a draw. I think the faceoff will be, might be outside of the King's zone right here.